another perfect landing, man.
Wait, are you a squirrel?
You know what? I'm not really into labels per se. I find them limiting. Like, I wouldn't call you a badger.
Well, that's because I...
Yeah, see what I'm talking about. Right on. Hey, I'm Carl. Bring it in, bro. Hey, Wizard. Yes, definitely picking up on a negative aura around this general wing area.
Yeah, it's called pain. I've injured my wing.
Dude, this is your lucky day. Lucky for you, I am artful in the ways of healing. Qigong, man.
Qi what? Is that gum squirrel or?
Hey, you don't have any cookies, do you?
Cookies? No. Wait, go back to the... Did you say you could fix my wing?
What? What happened to your wing? Oh, yeah, right, your wing. Totally, yes. Brace yourself, because this is a four-step process. First is stimulation.
Stimulation.
Followed by manipulation.
What?
And a simple case of aggravation. And finally, the pièce de résistance. Incapacitation. Good night, Badger. Wing, bro.
That's the wrong wing.
Una momentito, dude.
Ow, 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 ow.
Wait, did you hear a sheep?
What? No.
Neither did I.
What are you doing? What? Ow!
Whoa, easy there, big guy. Ow!
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No problemo, man. I'm a healer. It's what I do. It's worked on all of my buddies.
Your buddies? Oh, so you're not the only squirrel up here, then?
Squirrels? Squirrels? Man, these are
squirrels. Are you crazy?
Squirrels. There used to be a whole bunch of us flying around, having fun. But then, they left.
Oh, really?
They met girls, started families. Can you believe they did that to me?
Surprising.
I said to my friend Rocky, I was like, hey, Rocky, yeah, great for you and the movie. But now what am I going to do on Tuesday nights, huh?
Can't imagine why they'd leave.
That's what I said. Well, now they're all miserable with their kids.
They are?
Well, they say they're happy. But come on. All kids do is eat, poop, and complain, right?
Yeah.
Ugh, that burns me nose hairs.
What the? This is not spots.
Hold the mail, man. You live in the spa? Hey, you think you can get me in?
You? Well, I can, why not? All right, fine.
Yeah, man, that's awesome. You know, the winters up here can be so gnarly. Like last year, my nuts froze.
Huh?
Wait, what kids?
Supposed to heal me.
Dude, just reach out your arms like they're wings. And
what do you mean, like wings? They are wings.
Pretend you haven't got any. Then pretend you do. Then let go of the branch.
Let go? Carl, I can't fly. Remember, my wing is totally messed up.
Dude, flying is all about taking the leap.
I know what flying is, Carl. It's the falling I'm worried. The hitting the ground I'm worried about.
Slow your roll, Mr. Worry Nuts. What could go wrong? You're tied to that rope. Dude, it's all mental, except for the physical part.
Here we go. One, two, three.